If I don't play baseball again, I will remember being the Minnesota of the Planet St. Paul.
You know, I got a chance to play 12 years in the major leagues and win a World Series and, you know, so on. But it all starts with St. Paul, you know, and the Saints. So without them, like I said, I wouldn't be anywhere.
In 27 years of independent baseball, 763 players have donned a St. Paul Saints uniform. And we want to thank each and every one of you. Thank you for your hustle. Thank you for the skinned up knees and sore shoulders. Thank you for the diving grabs, sack bunts, plays at the plate, and walk-off home runs.
Driven down the line, left field, this one, gone! In the air, left field, well hit, way back, it is gone!
Thank you for the spectacular.
The throw to the plate, it is out at the plate! Breland Almodova has done it again!
And thank you for the routine. Thank you for indulging us, for always saying, sure, and no problem, and whatever you need. Thank you for letting us be us, and letting us showcase you being you. Thank you for your independent spirit, your sense of humor, and oftentimes, your enduring patience.
Swing and a miss! And the Saints win it!
But most of all, thank you for being you.
Swing and a long one to left field!
And thank you.
Hey, fair ball! A grand slam! Unbelievable!
For being ours.
Ground ball to second. Allen has it. He'll go second for one. On to first. And it's over! The St. Paul Saints, the 15-year drought is over. The magical run has its storybook ending. The St. Paul Saints are champions of the American Association.